Everything is fucking spinning right now. I don't feel good. I don't feel good at all. Don't feel bad. I don't feel bad. Oh, shit. Gotta stay upright. Gotta stay aware. Let it naturally pour out of my system. I would go to get some water, but I don't think I can even stand up right now. That's how much I drunk. Fuck! I drank too much. Fuck! I didn't want to. I wanted to drink just enough to get me feel good, not too much to... What am I doing? Alright. Found it. Okay, moving on.
Jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Needless to say, where's my vape, man? Because God knows I ain't. Here it is. I ain't drinking tomorrow. That's for damn sure. Oh man, do I feel terrible. Fuck. You ever had that feeling where, I would take my own chip, choose a certain chip away. Whatever. Got nothing to do with the mission at hand. There's a line in there, whatever. I got this guy, see? First blade into the fucking gut. No, the fucking head. It's just shink. Eradication area. I don't see any more bandits. Come what may, you son of a bitch! There they are. Why didn't I see them before? I got you. Hey, I gotta see you, son of a bitch. Come here, bitch. Try that shit again, bitch. Oh, say what? Am I too good? Slap and slice. You see that, people? You see that? Even when you're inebriated, you can still perform miracles. Let no one say otherwise. There they are.
Cannot move. Zaki Pabes, Meso Senesut, Yotija Shell.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu when I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, the drunkards smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Saiz. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Ha ha ha. That nigger was fucking supposed to bring the beer for fucking, whoever the hell the... The fucking, God damn it, man. It's only 3:20. I thought this would have burned out my system by now. Son of a bitch. Well, just goes to show you that I am drinking no more. Of anything, for that matter. Okay, open quest log. Hyena. Okay, oh, my stomach hurts. Say a prayer for me as I fucking weather this torrential storm. And now my ass is starting to drool on myself. Where's my horse? I think there's a lion in that cage, but I didn't rightly see all of it. I don't think I'm drinking for a while after this. My stomach is killing me. So it feels more like a kind of fuck off. Don't nay and shit to me. Go the way you're told. Beast of burden. I am doing as you ask. There's hippos over there. There's a hippo on the road. There's two hippos on the road. Excuse me, hippos. I don't mean to intrude. Let me just pass, please. Oh god, I swear this is the last drunken flea series I'm doing. Fuck it. It hurts a lot. Can't my body just process it already? Drunk too much. Latopolis, I think, is where I'm at. I was right. Latopolis. Shut the fuck up. Y'all remind me to flush, flush my system with water. Motherfucker! This has gotta be the slowest traveling of time I've ever witnessed. Where the hell am I going? I don't even know. That way, he said. That nigger, okay?
Master Tahaka. My name is Bai from Siwa. I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab. This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Okay, give me a sec. Nigger, I'm fucking way too fucking. Ah, shit. Just a quick vape. I can't stay low. Here it is. One of those things where you put your cigarettes. Oh shit. I can't rest yet. I got the spins. I gotta wait. You gotta stay up. Send me your positive energy, people. Let me stay the fuck up. I am. I got to stay up so I don't fucking disembowel myself. Send me your positive energy, people, please. I need it. I don't want to fucking do that shit. Wake up, retard. Oh, maybe I was wrong. I feel a little bad. I'm not drinking anymore. For a while, at least. Okay, I can't get to you anymore. Gotta sit up. Gotta persevere. Gotta wrap myself. Gotta, I can't sleep. I gotta send me your positive energy, people. Need you to send it to me so I can still keep going. I got to until this alcohol is processed from my body properly. Where am I? I do not know. That's right. Oh, I'm following this guy, am I? Follow Yahalik inside. Tell me more.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you. He'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahak? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Cooper tears me. Whatever my life's worth, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive me.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
The wind rises, and the sand with it.
You hear that?
Is the voice of the Reseti. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids.
Okay.
Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Do not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Try those naked yet at your back! They pour out of the storm!
Hmm. Damn, you bitches like that shit, don't ya? Faggot! Wait. Don't leave yet, they have shit that I need to salvage. Who else? Fuck almighty. Choose where the hell you're going, dumbass. Fuck.
Your blood is picking up. I must keep my bearings.
Yeah. Y'all see that shit? I'm the fucking king of fighting. And all that jazz. Oh shit, no, don't lose. I can't fade out of it. Stay true. Stay true. Gotta fucking stay. Okay, I'm going to conclude it from here, and I'm going to swear off drink after this. I feel fucking atrocious. Bye.